Hey guys, George from SME here, covering another one of Vizlib's awesome extensions for Qlik Sense. Today we're going to cover the sheet menu, which is slowly becoming one of my favorites. Now, everyone's familiar with the way that Qlik Sense's menus are laid out. It's fairly straightforward, very easy to navigate from sheet to sheet, but if I wanted to create more of like a web page feel for my dashboard, I would probably need to do something like a mashup. Well, with the sheet menu, you're able to create your own version of that right here within Qlik Sense. So let's take a look. See this white space? This is actually the sheet menu. And from here, I have the ability to use the wizard to customize the way the top menu as well as the side menu looks and feels. So let's take a look. In the top menu wizard, you can see that I have each of these different groups in here where I can add subgroups as well as sheets, so I can easily go ahead and navigate from sheet to sheet. Let's try it out. I'll go into settings, go into advanced, find the selection bar. And now I'm on a completely new sheet, which is very useful. Now you also have the ability to do presets, so if you want to customize the look and feel, such as dark, I'll go ahead and pick blue since that one's my favorite. So I'm able to change that to either use company colors as well as corporate logos, all of that to make sure that it's branded to your specific use case. Now on the side menu, I have the ability to create another menu or navigation, but I also have the ability to embed specific filters in here as well as the date range picker, because we all know that everybody's got date data in their dashboards. Now, finally, you also have the ability to customize the out-of-the-box Qlik Sense navigation menus or top bar menus. So if you want to remove the selections bar, bookmarks, stories, you can do that. But you can also add your own custom buttons. So like this app over here, I've added a reload button and tied it to the action so that every time I click it, it reloads my app right from there. So if you guys would like to learn more about the Vizlib Sheet Menu or any of their great Qlik Sense extensions, feel free to reach out to us in the comments below or at info@smesgroup.com.